So, how long does it take for a pineapple to grow? Well, this depends on whether it's indoors or outdoors, along with the method used to root the plant and the planting zone. As a general rule, it will take anywhere from 16 to 24 months to begin seeing fruits. Under what a pineapple considers normal conditions, in a tropical area outdoors, you may see fruit as soon as 16 months. This is often the case in places like Hawaii. But if you're growing it indoors in a place like Florida, it can take as long as 24 months. If you're attempting to grow it in a place like southern Illinois, expect a much longer flowering and fruiting period, often more than 24 months. The long duration in which for them to grow is because it takes 200 flowers to develop into one fruit. That means every segment you see on the skin of a pineapple was once a flower. Cool, right?